Welcome everyone to a new episode called Mind's Eye. That's a free-to-play game on Steam. So, free horror game, thought I'd give it a try. Now I think you have to play all this in one go, there's no save option, anything like that. So let's see how we go. Should be fun. If it ever loads. Now you can't alter the volume control on this, so if it is loud, I do apologise. Come on, let's get into it. Here we go, come on. It crashed. Seriously?
Wake up. Wake up. Please, why aren't you waking up? Wake up.
Michael here speaking for CCO News at 11 p.m. Just as yesterday, the weather has not lightened up much at all. In fact,
nice picture.
It's gone colder. Windows remain covered with thick frost, and some neighborhoods down in the southwest are losing power. Sure, I'll hope they are safe. In other news, word was released that there was a murder taking place. Saying, let me see here. The woman was killed in her home 2 days ago, which is when the storm began to occur. Murderer believed that the web would prevent anyone from finding her for quite some time, giving him the time to get away, of course. But honestly, I just don't know.
Who was that?
That's it for now. I'll see you guys in a few hours. Until then, get a load of this wonderful jazz. See you all and have a wonderful night.
Indeed, yes. Oh shit, I stopped. That's a bit shitboard. Use box. It tells me I'm gonna have to remember that. On a railway track. What the fuck? I can hear knocking or footsteps. It was worth a shot. Seriously, anything jumps out, I'm gonna shit myself. They are used by him to fall into a deep slumber. Whether good or bad times, a teddy will always be by your side. Collect all five. Bears will drastically affect your overall score in the end. Okay. I heard what happened to Tom. Don't you dare forget that it was your fault. Car lost control and there's nothing. No, it wasn't your fault. Sorry, I'm still half asleep. There wasn't nothing you could have done about that. The more you blame yourself, the harder this will all be. Tom will wake up, I promise. Call me if you ever want to talk. Alright, book off then. Not happening. switch. Bolt cutters has probably cut through freak chain. I don't even think you ought to take that. Just a suggestion. Nothing. So that's it. Turn the radio off. Nice pictures. Seriously, my phone's going off now. One sec. Somewhere. What the f... That picture is freaking me out. Charles. Did you find five bears? Nope, not a thing. Over here to you. Why's a chair there? Than me. Still locked. Share the bolt cutters can't do it with. Bricky. Seeming I have to just keep going round and round. Chipboard. Come on. Nothing else. Come on. Nice artwork. Just kick the damn thing. Screw it, I'm going back to bed. seriously. Fuck off, you creepy bastard. Nothing's changed. I've just got to keep wandering in and out. That's not good. Smash it up with bolt cutters. Oh, you are shitting me. You jump out at me. Let's admit, for a free game, the atmosphere is pretty good. Nice jump scares in it. Ooh, picture's changed. Yeah, I don't think that's a good sign going down here. Ball one's replacing.
Hey!
Don't be behind me, please. Thank you. shit.
Oh crap, he's coming.
What? Ooh, you fucked it. Oh, that's some shit. Oh shit. Good job. Took a lot of doing. Dead end. No. Oh. Okay, come on. Oh, P. Two down. Oh no! Bastard. Oh. What? Oh shit, it's changing direction on it. Oh no, the last one. Ah, matches. Don't know if there are any teddy bears in there. Let's go back down there. Finally. Oh, crowbar. Oh, Don't worry, that's it. I just have to do something. Come on, we can do this. So have I got the crowbar? Nope. Got my headphones. Well, that was easy. Notice this in your house. What keys have I just picked up? I think they'd be the exit keys, but... So what the hell have I picked up? Seriously, you gotta sort your electrics out, dude.
Bastard. What the fuck? Holy shit.
doing that? You gotta sort your lights out. Hi Tom, it's your mother here. I just wanted to see how you were doing. Your doctor says that your coma is not so bad and you should be up soon. I hope they are right, and I hope you're reading this right now. I just wanted to let you know that we never lost hope. Love you. Love your mom and dad. Yeah. Are still out, so I've been in a coma. I'm assuming it's for a car crash. So what's in this? Oh shit. Skip some of this.
Isn't it? Your consciousness. Just right there.
Not getting stressed. Oh, no, no. I do apologise if this is it in your tabs, because it is me. Come on. No! No!
Son of a bitch.
I suck at this game. Eat obtain your conscience. Consciousness? Didn't read that.
Tom. Tom. Is that you? Tom.
Tom, did you wake up?
Tom.
You don't get to decide when you wake up. That's my job. And you still have quite some ways to go. You think this was bad? You have no idea what's coming.
Ellie. I got to admit, that was quite a good game, that was. For a free game, it had its moments, I'll give it to you. It shit me up. Graphics are good, really good. The atmosphere is awesome. You did enjoy that. Try it on, it's on Steam. That's a free game, so we got to lose. See if you can get the better ending than I can, because I can only find two teddies. I'm just wondering why that code is to the vault. I have no idea if that's good or bad. But 34 minutes isn't bad. Anyway guys, if you do like this, leave a like. If not, don't worry about it, I'm not fussed. I will be playing more games, especially horror games, I love them. Can't get enough of them. So, if you want to subscribe, so you don't miss out on the games, please do so. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll definitely see you on the next one. Goodbye.